Don't just sit there. Come on and sing.
Heart of my heart, I love that melody. Heart of my heart brings back a memory. When we were kids on the corner of the street, we were rough and ready guys. But oh, how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, then friends were dearer then.
Good evening. You're right on pitch. Of course, you had help from the gang and our guest stars, my longtime friend, Rosemary Clooney. A bright new star, Irene Cara. That golden tenor, Bob McGrath. And virtuoso Mark Kaplan. Let's add more voices from home, plus our studio audience. And remember to watch me at the end. Everybody.
Heart of my heart, and friends were dearer.
What you're seeing and hearing is a joyful reunion. Musicians, singers, the group behind the scenes, a gang that made music together on this network during four seasons. A lot of happy memories. When we were asked to do it again, everybody dropped whatever they were doing and made a beeline for New York from every corner of the country. So here we go again. Some veterans, some newcomers, with a sampling. A series of samplers, actually, of songs we enjoy. Sing along at home when you feel like it, but studio audience, please, no voices, no applause. You'll get your chance later. Right now, let the music roll.
Has anybody seen my gal? 5'2", eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 foot could do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down nose. Never had no other boast. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into a 5'2",
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder and the ear of the listener. In recent months, a young singer has exploded on the musical scene with special brilliance. The secret of her success is a rare one today. She has enormous talent, the discipline of an old pro, and she's a delight to work with. For this lovely young lady, the sky's the limit, and I'm proud to present Irene Cara. What's the most expensive ticket on Broadway this season? And by the way, just about the hottest, 42nd Street, music by Harry Warren. And when did this almost unsung hero of pop music knock out these nifty tunes? 40 to 50 years ago. In the first years of talking pictures, if the movie didn't have a Harry Warren song, it just wasn't a musical. Harry's still with us, bless him, and what follows is almost a random selection from his gigantic bag of hits. Listen for the glorious voice of Bob McGrath and watch for the twinkling toes of Irene Cara, who will dance with our own Victor Griffin. Ladies and gentlemen, Harry Warren.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo? Track 29. Give me a shot. I can afford
choo-choo. I got my fare and just a trifle to spare. You leave the Pennsylvania Station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina. When you hear the whistle blow at 8 to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far. Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep you rolling. Woo, woo, Chattanooga, there you are. There's gonna be a certain party at the station.
Here's a lady I fell in love with the first time I heard her voice way back 5 children and a grandson ago. I still get a special thrill every time Rosemary Clooney sings. This is a song Rosie and I recorded together back in the 50s. It's a favorite of mine, and she's singing it at my request. Tenderly.
Wide and close me inside.
Thank you, love. That was beautiful. It takes all kinds of love to make the world go round, and nothing spins it faster than love for your fellow man.
If I had a hammer, I'd have her in the morning. I'd have her in the evening. All over this land. I'd have her on danger. I'd have her on warning. I'd have her on love between her brothers and her sisters. All over this land. If I had a
explain. by mail, this to Shane means that you're grand. By mail, this to Shane, again I'll explain, it means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar, each language only held.
In times, they said the amazing violinist Paganini had to be in league with the devil. No ordinary mortal could master the virtuosity of his compositions. Here's Irene Cara's salute. Thank you.
Our surprise Paganini was Mark Kaplan. No surprise that he was brilliant. Mark's virtuosity has brought him wild acclaim as soloist with the great symphony orchestras of Europe and America. Now, let's shift gears for another instrument and its undisputed master, Dominic Cortese.
He just plays chords that make you feel grand. They call him Sam, the old accordion man. His dreamy chords remind you of heaven, and their real chords according to Dixieland. In the evening, by the moonlight, when the sun's gone down, all the lovers, lady lovers, love to hang around. He plays those chords like nobody can. They call him Sam, the old accordion man. He just plays chords that make you feel grand. They call him Sam, the old accordion man.
Dom, the violin, the accordion, and now Rosemary Clooney and the harpsichord. The harpsichord? Rosie made this classical instrument a household word when she and I introduced it in the pop song that swept the country over 25 years ago. The incomparable Rosemary Clooney and Come On to My House.
Come on to my house, my house. I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, my house. I'm gonna give you apple, a plum, and an apricot or two. Come on to my house, my house. Come on. Come on to my house, my house. Come on. Come on to my house, my house. I'm gonna give you peach and pear and a love of your hair. Come on to my house, my house. Come on. Come on to my house, my house. Come on. Come on to my house, my house. I'm gonna give you Easter egg. Come on to my house, my house. I'm gonna give you everything. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you marriage ring and a pomegranate too. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you peach and pear and I love your hair. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you my house. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you everything, everything, everything. Come on to my house.
You folks in the studio have been champing at the bit.
Well, here's your chance to sing, and I want to hear you home viewers, too. Everybody, home on the range.
Oh, hear me.
Not bad. The rusty pipes out there are losing their rust. Now you're in shape for a song that calls for more gusto. What do you say? That I'd soon be free, then you'll know just what to do.
Tie a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round the old oak tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon.
Much better, studio audience. And now I'm starting to hear you out-of-town singers. Your voices are coming in from the west on the warm front and up from the south on the Gulf Stream. I think we're ready for Bye Bye Blackbird. Breathe from the diaphragm, shall we? Lovely, thank you. I'm glad you could share this sing-along with us. Voices raised in harmony don't get raised in anger. Before we sing a closing hymn, let me thank our guests. Rosemary Clooney, warm, wonderful, talented lady. Irene Cara, dynamite singer, I love her. Bob McGrath, we stole back the golden voice tenor from Sesame Street. He really belongs to us, you know. Mark Kaplan, it's a privilege to hear that fantastic violin, and my old buddy Dominic Cortese, master of the squeeze box. Victor Griffin, king of tap, and our associate choreographer. All the guys and gals. Now, everybody, please join us in a hymn for peace.